successful colony-level wet kitchen waste composting was implemented in a Bhiwadi residential society July 2019 onwards. It was designed and supervised by Sri Ram Prakash, IIT Delhi engineering graduate, otherwise an industrialist. The waste collectors from three colony blocks put wet kitchen wastes in one of these OSA 200 drums. These drums have holes on all sides to let in oxygen for fast manual aerobic composting, that is, composting with the help of oxygen. Coco peat, that is, coconut husk waste, was added to the wet wastes to balance the nutrients and moisture for the compost. The drum lid was then closed with wire. The drum was spun around 5 times daily to mix the wastes up well and force oxygen through them. It took 10 days to fill the 200 kg drum with wet wastes from 3 blocks, and in another 20 days, well-cured compost was taken out of the first drum. The mature compost was packed and distributed to residents for gardening purposes. In the second week of August 2019, composting in the colony was expanded to take in wet kitchen wastes of 9 colony blocks instead of just 3 blocks as previously. This composting process is one of the fastest in the world, with mature compost available in only 20 days after the bin is filled. Most other composting processes take 2 months for composting to be completed, or even longer. The design of this particular composting process is such that the individual drums, or pairs of them, can be split up and even placed in the green belt at the boundary walls. It is a very important feature of this composting process that despite being very fast, it has zero power requirement. In the name of minimizing pollution, we should avoid using power made in our country with CO2 emitting coal. Use of coal is today the prime driver of global warming, which poses very serious risks to India, with much of the coal imported with scarce foreign exchange. Electricity production also uses a huge amount of the dwindling water supplies of our country. All residential societies can easily treat all their wet wastes within their society boundaries and don't need to pay to have their wet waste collected by tractors.